Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Many older users often stuck on the problem of support, apple.com/iphone/restore being displayed on the screen when restoring or updating their devices. If you see the screen of a connected computer on your iPhone or iPad, you are now recovery mode. So what do you do when your iPhone says support apple.com iPhone restore? In this video I will show you 4 ways on how to fix your iPhone 6 or 6 if it is stuck on the recovery mode screen without any data lost. Most of them are totally free. Enough talking, let's start the tutorial. Method 1. Try to force restart your phone. This is the easiest way. Most of the time, it is observed that a simple restart of the smartphone solves 90% of the issues. So, here I will take iPhone 6 as example. Press the home button and power button at the same time. When the Apple logo appears, release both buttons. If it succeeds, your phone will go back to the home screen. But obviously it doesn't seem to work, goes back to the recovery screen like this. If you failed, try to the next way, which is totally free. Method 2, one-click exit on Reiboot. In this method, I will use an efficient repair tool called Reiboot. It not only fixed this problem, but also caused no data loss. Simply connected your iPhone to computer, and then it gained access to awesome features. Launch Reiboot, click the exit recovery mode option, and this process will be very quick and easy. You don't have to do anything, and you'll see your phone exit recovery mode right after. Good to note that all your data is completely kept in the phone. Method 3, you can also fix the issue by updating your iOS with iTunes. In this way, you still need to use a computer. Download the latest version of iTunes and open it. Then connect your iPhone to the computer, preferably with the original Apple lighting to avoid errors. You will see this pop-up windows like this show on screen to update or restore the iPhone. Click the update button, and then iTunes will proceed to download the firmware. After completion, your device will be start updated and normal. But the download speed of the firmware is time-consuming, and iTunes often has problems. If update has failed, it would just turn to restoring, which will erase all the data on your phone. So I recommend you in another safer way by using Reiboot. Method 4, repair iOS system with Reiboot, no data loss. Open your browser and search tenorshare.com. You will find the download link. Choose Reiboot to download and open it. Connect your iPhone 6s to your computer. I've already downloaded it. Click on the green start button and you can see 2 choices. Choose the standard repair and Reiboot will match a firmware for your iPhone. Press the download button. Will take few minutes to complete, depend on your network speed. Click start standard repair now. Don't move your phone during this period. Well done. You can see your iPhone now getting normal and all data remains intact on the phone. Okay, that's all. Hope the above methods can help you quickly solve the iPhone error. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be grateful if you subscribe. See you next video.